Hello, my name is Vincent from AirgunEurope.com, and in this video I'm going to be telling you a little bit about the Hermann Weyrauch 35, otherwise known as the Weyrauch HW35. Now, the Weyrauch HW35 has been around for quite a long while now, because they started production in 1951, and also with this air rifle they introduced a new trigger system, which was the record trigger system, which is an adjustable trigger, and it's one of, or if not the best trigger unit you can find on a break barrel air rifle. Works really well. It's easy to adjust by simply turning this screw counterclockwise, you're making it lighter. Also, everything about this air rifle feels really solid. It's quite heavy, it weighs 3.7 kilograms, but it's really solid and meant to last. It's got a wooden stock on it, a sporter stock, it's got a rubber butt pad, and it's got a cheek piece on the left side of the air rifle, so it's meant for right-handed shooters. And it's got finger grooves up its forearm. It's got open sights on it. You can fit a scope on it because it's got a 11mm grooved cylinder on it. And like I said, it has open sights, which are micro adjustable for both windage and elevation. It's got a hooded front sight with interchangeable inserts, so you can replace the standard one which is in there with like five other ones which are smaller or look like a diopter. And it's got a wedge lock breech system which keeps the barrel into place. Works really well. Let's take it to the range. Alright, so we're down at the range, ready to test fire it. Now, like I mentioned, this air rifle has got a muzzle velocity of up to 230 meters per second. That is in 4.5. Weyrauch also makes this air rifle in 5.5 millimeters, but I would personally like to recommend the 4.5 because it's got a better trajectory than the 5.5 has. Now, to load it, simply push the wedge forward, which unlocks the barrel, break it all the way through, and then a pellet comes in. The pellets I'm using today is the JSB Exact, which is quite a good pellet for this air rifle. It's loaded, the gun locks really well. Now, when I loaded the air rifle, the safety went on, and to get it off, simply push this button over here, and now it's ready to shoot. And do that again. The gun has got a normal spring in it, so no gas pistons or anything like that, but it works really well. The springs, they last a long time, and the cocking effort is really smooth on this air rifle. Yeah, really nice. And a thing I really like about the Weyrauch air rifles, and they almost all have it, is that they got the interchangeable inserts, which come inside the hooded front sight. And I've got one over here, which I personally quite like. It's really small. And because this is really small, you could hit like a matchstick at 10 meters or so. So yeah, it's really nice. If you want to shoot with open sights, Weyrauch is the brand I would go for. It's a real classic. Been making it for years, and they probably will do for years. We always have it on stock. If you're interested, you could visit our shop in Holland or simply order it online on airgunseurope.com. See you next time. Thank you.